I'm Jennie Kim. I'm of Korean descent, and I experience alcohol flush reaction.
Well, for those of us like me who have not experienced the alcohol flush reaction, can you describe it for us?
Basically, I get really warm and I turn bright red whenever I drink alcohol.
I see. Is it associated with any feelings of being sick?
I get a little bit queasy. I don't tolerate alcohol very well, and I really can't drink more than a couple of drinks at a time.
I see. So your tolerance then is maybe a little bit lower than other people of your same height and size.
Exactly.
Now, is this something that's common in your family?
It is. My dad also experienced alcohol flush reaction, and he really doesn't drink as a result.
Now, when did you first realize that you had this kind of alcohol flush?
It's kind of a funny story. My mom was looking through my Facebook party pictures back when I was in college, and one day she just sort of, as she was looking through them, looked up at me and said, "Why are you so sunburned in all your pictures?" And that's when I realized something was up. Yeah, my mom didn't understand because she herself does not have alcohol flush reaction.
I see. Now, does this mean that you have any personal genetic information about yourself or your family for this particular trait?
Yes, we've all used 23andMe.
Oh, you have. And what was your report for the ALDH2, the aldehyde dehydrogenase enzyme?
If I can remember correctly, my father and I only have one working copy of that gene.
I see. So you're heterozygous.
Yes.
So, wow, so that means you, we don't know who you inherited it from unless we know, you said your mom does not have this?
No.
I see, so you know that you inherited this from your dad.
Definitely from my dad, yeah.
Wow, how does that make you feel?
I don't know, just empathetic, I guess, for my dad.
Do you consider this, a good or a bad trait at all, or a positive or a negative thing?
Well, it's funny that you asked that. You know, I think if you'd asked me this back in college, I would have said it's definitely a negative thing. I wish I didn't have it. Then I could, you know, have champagne all the time and it'd be awesome. But now I'm actually pretty grateful for it. First of all, it's good. I think that it helps me be more aware of the impact that alcohol has on my body, mm-hmm. which is generally a good thing for my health and well-being. And second, I actually kind of like, or at least appreciate, strangely enough, how that this reaction is somewhat socially embarrassing and awkward. I actually appreciate feeling bad about myself sometimes because that's why I'm funny.
And you raise an interesting point there, you know, as someone who experiences alcohol flush reaction, and let's say someone watching this class maybe is only just discovering this for themselves. Is it an embarrassing feeling, or do people ever make fun of you for it, or?
Well, you know, I think, back when I started noticing it, I was much more self-conscious. I like to think, though, that really that people are too self-involved to really notice other people, at least I am. So I have become a lot more comfortable with that, and I also just don't care as much.
Yeah. So obviously the disadvantages of alcohol flush reaction are that you can feel kind of bad, you don't have that high of a tolerance, and there may be some kind of awkward social stuff occasionally. Are there any advantages besides the ones you mentioned about being more self-aware about yourself? Is there any kind of other advantage to?
I actually like the fact that it forces me to moderate my drinking and to be pretty judicious about drinking. I always have to ask myself, is this cocktail really worth it? I have a saying that I can either be drinking or I can be cute, but I can't be both at the same time. So I'll often just choose to be cute and, just choose not to partake in alcohol at all. And as I'm getting older, I kind of appreciate that more to have that choice. And I feel better, in the mornings than maybe some of my other friends would.
What about any kind of medication, for lactose intolerance, and people who actually, whose bodies don't metabolize lactose very easily, they can actually take a bioactive form of lactase, which allows them to digest dairy products. Is there anything like that for alcohol flush reaction that you know of?
There's kind of this over-the-counter remedy that a lot of my Asian peers and I have discovered. It's just an over-the-counter antacid or acid-reducing pill, which mm-hmm. I used to call the anti-Asian pill. And I used to take that when I drank. But later I found out that research showed that it actually isn't good for you to suppress your body's symptoms as it processes this toxin. So I stopped taking it.